In this video, you'll learn how to use the new Facebook Story feature. Facebook released a new feature similar to what Snapchat and Instagram have. You now have the ability to post photos or videos to your story. Content in your story is available to be seen by your friends for 24 hours. After 24 hours, the post disappears. To use the Facebook Story feature, tap on your picture towards the top of your timeline that says Your Story. You can use your phone's camera to take a picture or video. To switch your camera to selfie mode, tap the switch icon on the bottom of the screen. The row of dots on the left of the screen are filters. You can swipe up or down anywhere on the screen to change to a different filter. The wand icon on the bottom of the screen has additional filters and add-ons to enhance your post. The lightning bolt symbol will cycle through your camera flash settings, off, on, or automatic. The icon at the bottom of the screen on the far right is to select a photo or video from your camera roll. The arrow at the top of the screen is to exit the Facebook Story feature. To take a photo, tap the white circle at the bottom of the screen. To record a video, tap and hold the white circle at the bottom of the screen for the desired amount of time you want to record. After taking a photo or video, you'll see new options appear at the bottom of the screen. You can tap the letters icon to add text to your post. The pencil icon is to draw. You can change the color, brush type, and size of the line using the different icons at the bottom of the screen. The button at the far right is to download your image to your camera roll on your phone. When you're finished, tap the large arrow to add the post to your story or send directly to a Facebook friend. You can select multiple options. You can also create a Facebook post by selecting the post option. When you're finished, tap the send button in the bottom right of the screen. Now your post will appear in your story for 24 hours. You can view your post by tapping on your story icon near the top of your timeline. To delete a post from your story, tap the three dots on your post and then click delete. If you have posts on your story and you want to add more photos or videos to it, tap the camera icon in the top left of the screen. Now you know how to use the Facebook Story feature. If you like this video, come check out our Learn How Facebook page and share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching.